kutate mashiku. Baba, your deliverance will make everybody happy because God want to establish you. This is already I spoke with you. You are going to receive your deliverance. Jesus, mighty name. Come on. Ouch. Leave him. Out. You demon of witchcraft. Look here. Look here. Look here. Look here. Come on. I see this spirit in front of you. Out. Out. Come on. Leave him. Out. Put your mic there in the mouth there. There's a demon in here. Put it this side. What are you doing in him there? Come on. Come on.
I want to kill him.
You want to kill him? Why do you want to kill him?
Why do you want to kill him? He's prospering.
There's what?
Uyatle is prospering.
So stand up.
MLN.
Stand up. Can you stand up fast? Can you stand up, you demon? Stand up fast, 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 fast.
MLN ka pila pila.
All of us here today, according to me, you need deliverance. All of us, including myself. You know, I'm praying for this man, but I'm saying, God, deliver me. You don't know the prayer that I'm praying when I'm praying for this man. I'm also saying, God, deliver me, Lord. Deliver me. Because if I don't pray that prayer, after I deliver this man, the demon that is holding this man can also deliver me. So what are you doing? You want to kill him? Huh? You want to kill him?
Yes.
Why? Why you want to kill him? It's prospering. Prospering. So, come on. Come on. Come on. Leave him. You are leaving him today.
Huh?
You are leaving him today. You are leaving him. Come out. Come on. Go. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And after this funny demon that is destroying everything. This man is having everything. But this issue that is happening, the wife wants to kill him. And she is divorcing.
And we are tired.
Can you see a challenge is inside the house?
Challenge.
So I want this man, after deliverance, I won't even, you know, I'm very, very happy. I want him to marry her in Charis. Come on! Out! 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 Puma! Tamaya! It's free. Rise up. Rise up, my brother, rise up. I'm very, very happy for his divorce. Brother, there's something that I want to share with you. You are a very humble person. And this lady, you know what she's doing. And you know, there's something that she was doing that she will burn things in the house. And the main issue is just to destroy this man.
Yes.
I want you to marry a wife that will wash your feet.
Amen.
You hear me? Because he loves God. The wife, she's doing strange things already. You're in a divorce.
Yes.
You're in a divorce now.
Yes.
And she's divorcing.
Yes.
She thought she would take everything from
me. Yes.
Nothing. She won't take anything.
Amen.
Thank Jesus. Congratulations.